Now I will tell you the factors affecting the work function. Since work function is related to threshold frequency, so as the work function is affected, the threshold frequency is also affected in the same manner. So if work function increases, then threshold frequency will increase. If work function decreases, then threshold frequency decreases. The work function. Is related to the threshold frequency so as the work function is affected by some factors, the threshold frequency is also affected in the same manner. So work function is related to the threshold frequency. So as the work function is affected by some factors, the threshold frequency is also affected by in the same manner. It means that the work function phi is equal to h nu naught. This we know. This is the relation. So there are the three factors which affect the work function. Affecting work function. Number one, temperature. When temperature of metal surface is increased, the work function decreases. So now we have a relation that this work function phi t is equal to phi 0 minus kVt upon kVt whole square upon phi naught. This is the relation. So this clearly indicates that as the temperature increases, this work function decreases, both this factor increases. So this phi naught is the work function at t equal to 0. This is the relation where phi naught equal to work function at t equal to 0 k, 0 k. KV, this is Boltzmann constant. And its value is 1.385 into 10^-23 joule per mole Kelvin, and T the absolute temperature, absolute temperature. So this clearly shows you that as the temperature increases, the work function decreases. So also the this threshold frequency decreases. And number two, contamination. Is absorbed by the electrons inside the metal surface, and they come closer to the surface. So can you, when the metals are oxide coated, then some energy is absorbed by the free electrons in the metal, and by absorbing this energy they become excited and come near the metal surface. So the distance from the metal surface of the electron decreases. Because of that, the work function also decreases. So this is what that the oxide coated metals are taking in case of the photoelectric effect. For example, barium oxide, strontium oxide, etc., calcium oxide. This is why the oxide coated metal surface oxide coated
coated metal surface are more sensitive to photoelectric effect. Or we can say that the oxide coated metals are preferred for photoelectric effects. So now we can give the example. This is now barium oxide, strontium oxide, etc. So when we take this oxide coated metals, then they show the photoelectric effect more easily. It means that we require the electromagnetic radiation of less frequency or the less energy. So this photoelectric effect becomes more sensitive for the oxide coated metals. So this contamination also affects the work function of the metal. This is our second cause and our third factor that affects the, that is the nature of metal. Work function is different for different metals. It means that it varies from metal to metal or work function varies from metal to metal surface. It depends upon the structure and chemical composition. So this is what the structure and chemical composition of the metal surface. Some crystals are FCC, BCC like that. So this depends upon them. The structure is what kind there. So this depends from metal to metal. So these are the three factors which affect the work function. So as the work function is affected, there is the effect of threshold frequency also. If the work function decreases, then frequency, the threshold frequency will decrease. And when work function increases, the threshold frequency increases. So this is what the role of the work function in emission of the photoelectron. The same work function is also related with the thermionic emission that we discussed not because this is out of your syllabus. So only the photoelectric effect is there. So we have discussed it. So this is what the factors that affect the work function. So thank you very much.